January is usually a slow month for blood donations. Doctors blame busy post-holiday schedules, changing weather conditions, and the cold and flu season. In an effort to get folks donating again, Austin Mayor Lee Leffingwell proclaimed January as National Volunteer Donor Month in Austin. A single donor can help save or dramatically improve the quality of life for as many as 100 patients. And you can donate blood up to 4 times a year.